Hi guys, Grooving DJ here. Just a quick video on a couple of new lights that I've bought. They've just arrived today, bought them online, and this is just going to be a quick run through of the features and a quick look at what they do, and showing you just quickly on the wall how they work. It's actually an LED lighting unit, so it uses very low amounts of power. It doesn't get hot, it can run continuously without getting warm. The bulb doesn't expire as quickly as the standard 250 watt lamps do in most DJ lights. It's got I think 100,000 hours of life on the LEDs, and it looks like this. That's the side of the unit. It's pretty small, as you can see. If I put it, there's a 12-inch shingle. If I put it on the 12-inch shingle, you can see it's a tiny little thing, and weighs next to nothing. A nice bracket on the top, a loop on the back for connecting your safety wire to your lighting rig. Then on the back we have mains input on the right, on the left DMX in, DMX out, and a small remote control socket, which is for well, I don't know, some sort of unit that probably comes with it, some FutureLight fixture I should think. On the front there is a lens which is adjustable, screw in and outable, for focusing the display on the wall. These black corner units are sort of a rubbery plastic. They're not quite rubber and they're not quite solid plastic. They're sort of like car bumpers, I suppose, which would protect the unit quite nicely. Then on the bottom we have the DMX display, which tells you all the different functions, what it does, different shows and so on, master, slave, DMX mode and everything like that, and some buttons there to control it, mode, enter, up and down. Okay, so we'll power it up now and see what it looks like. Okay, so there we go, that's projecting from the LED unit onto the wall. This is in daylight as well, so I think I'm about 10 feet away from this wall. So if I just tap the unit to simulate the beat, then it changes to the next pattern. There we go, so we've got a drum beat going, dum 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 dum, and so on. Dum dum dum, dooch 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 dooch. So there you go, it's quite bright and well in focus. Lots of different patterns. So I reckon that'll look quite nice in the dark with some little bit of haze. There you go. Ah, it's pretty. Practice and enjoy.